How to walk with your walker. Move the walker forward. With all four walker legs firmly on the ground, step forward with the operated leg. Place the foot in the middle of the walker area. Do not move it past the front feet of the walker. Step forward with the unoperated leg. Begin stepping one foot past the other, keeping the walker in front of you at all times. Continue as shown.